So today's the last day of all summer visit, and I'm going to take you through a day in the life of all shop marketing. The best part is when you get here early, there's a bunch of parking spots. I'm just walking into the office, it's so pretty, no one's here yet, and filled my cart with all the goodies, rode in the scary elevator, and walked through my favorite hallway, which is also a really good place for photo shoots. Just setting up our table at a resource fair, getting all the goodies set out, and doesn't it look so pretty when it's finished? Just hanging out with Caleb and doing some light reading on our new vlog guide. He spilled my coffee on the table and I'm very upset. And we're just gonna clean up our table. And then I'm back in the office answering some emails and cases. And I'm kind of bored, so I'm gonna go talk to Casey in the buying office. Here she is, there's Casey. And then Leanne, our course materials buyer, got a cool new keyboard which I had to test out. After that, I'm just gonna go up in the store and see if there's anything for photo shoots, any cool people to talk to. There's Brooke and her beautiful drawing. Miss Tammy is giving a lecture to Caleb about being a good person. I'm gonna go see Vicky, my bestie, in the snack shop and get a snacky snack, some gummy bears. Here's Brian, our director. I'm waiting for him to finish his meeting so I can start my meeting all about the customer service job. And here we are in our meeting. And now I'm just listening to Lindsay and Jake talk about how Jake was setting up a display and ripped his pants earlier. And it's lunchtime, shout out to Olipop. And here's Cedric, our student worker. He just got here and he's trying to smile more, but he does still need his Starbucks. Now I'm writing the big orange deal email that'll go out tomorrow, and we're doing a donation for a campus department. We decided to go up to, in the store to see if anybody wanted to help with the photo shoot. They don't, and they pretty much all ran away from us, so that was really nice. Now it's time for my last presentation for Vol Summer Visit. Had to get some coffee. There's me presenting about the Vol Shop, and here's David from Student Health Center also presenting about the Vol Shop because I messed up the PowerPoint, but don't worry. To my boss who's watching, I did fix it. All right, and now it's the end of the day, so thanks for watching. Bye.